Hi Zuno, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank Seismos. That's been the last episode. We smashed the orbital system on Patch Alex. We're still on Patch Alex. We'll be heading to the Technomite Center, City. The advantage that we had with the orbital city in from the first run is the big ships that spawned even smaller ships, which allowed us to keep regenerating our health and regenerating the rapid fire bullets, which meant it didn't take as long. But now we're gonna have to adventure through this city. With the grand rail. Seems glad up and around. This way. There we go. Pretty much nailed it. We need the polarizer, which I'm going to get this to reverse the magnetic flow. Okay, we can't fire through it. No, it was worth the attempt. I see we have any upgrades for the orbital master array. We can, but it is very expensive. Worth it, I'd say. The SS cost was like 1 point. So I'm gonna buy the upgrade on the shield as well. We can just use the Optimaster Ace, which means it's now more powerful, which is good. That is close enough to destroy. Need to spin that around. Polarizer. Actually, not really been great so far. I'm just flying over here. do that, so we can knock over the statue. It falls that way, it falls that way. We can use the PDA to fire ammo. Now we can climb the statue. Which gives another continue point and another ground roll section. Nah, I should just try to jump over them. Went a bit too adventurous though. Instead of changing the marine, I should just try to. I would take the damage and just jump over. Or just jump over. There we go. Oh, a helmet. Looks like you can complete the full set of Hyperborean armor. Okay, now you freeze things. Enemies hit with my wrench. Okay, so. That's not a lot. It's yeah, a lot more damage than. Smart to damage. Help would get a lot more damage than helping us out. Can be helpful in a one-on-one though. And break that, and then we just slide down here. Oh, I gotta do that link type thing again, so I missed the Ah, that's so silly. I missed the thing. They just one hit it. They just one hit my shield. There we go. We made it this time. We need to jump this way. This is now all about avoiding the ship. Before we destroy the ship, took us a couple attempts last time. So we jump. Snake across there. I have to sort of wait to make sure. I landed just on the edge of it, which meant that I didn't get the land, which meant. But we get pretty far. Made it straight back to there in one run. You gotta try and let them fall. It's also knowing where they are, really. Made it. We're actually pretty close, which is actually kind of annoying. Okay, we're gonna have to destroy the ship anyway. We've got to venture this way. Yeah, it's just gone through half that. So we're just gonna there we go. The Optimal Master Ray is very powerful. And fly across. That's a big version of the person from right at the beginning. Let's get her. Okay, she's huge. So we fly to the next planet. The Diani Moon. And that'd be possible. We entered this episode, so thank you for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe. Until next time, see ya!